Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the first half of Marcel Dupre's Stations of the Cross. So Barb has done a really beautiful booklet. We have 14 individual pieces in this work, and each one is based on a poem of Paul Claudel. Normally what we do is we have the poem read and then we play the piece as a reflection, but with this format, we're just going to play straight through all seven of these tonight. And so if you don't have time to read and digest the poem while I'm playing, feel free to take this home, read through the poetry before coming back next week and hearing Brian play the other seven. It's a very moving work. And so I would think maybe no applause tonight. Just read the poetry, listen to the music, and enjoy at your own pace. If you want, okay.